Show you how to connect to your EE Ryerson account from home on a Windows machine. So doing this will let you access your EE account files, edit them, and you'll even be able to submit your labs from home, like you'll have to do in various COE courses and stuff like that, as long as their servers are up. So you need to get PuTTY, an SSH client, which there is a link to in the description of this video. It's free, and there's no installation. It's just an executable that when you double-click, you'll get this thing. You'll get this window. So what you have to do is in the hostname field here, you type in your EE account username. So for me, it's jrebinol@pascal.ee.ryerson.ca. You hit open. So then you'll see this window. You type in your password, your EE account password. Then you type in SSH, and then your username again, and then any one of the physical workstations server names. So for example, like you can type finale.ee.ryerson.ca after your username at, separated by space and SSH. The first time you log in, it's going to ask a yes or no question, so hit yes, hit enter, and then you'll be asked for your password. So you enter the same one, and you're here. And now you'll be able to go to your files and do all your compilation stuff, no problem. So that worked. And here I have an executable test sort 2 right there. So I'll do test sort 2, 0, negative 1, 1, 2, and boom, that executable will work. So to log out, you hit Control D, so I'm back at Pascal, and hit Control D again to close it. And if you're stuck in an infinite process, hit Control C to stop it. And you'll have to edit your files in Vim by typing Vim and then the name of the file. You can edit it like this, and then if you don't like to work with it here, you can copy it by highlighting whatever you want, hit Control Shift C, and then paste it into an editor. So if I wanted to get this, Control Shift C, then it's getting pretty meta here. Control V, and it's there. Okay. Okay, bye.